Hey, here's a fish you should try to catch. It's the red-tailed catfish. They're native in the Amazon and other parts of South America. They can get almost 180 pounds and almost 6 feet long. They are a popular aquarium fish, but since they get so big, they usually outgrow their environment and then people release them, which is bad.